All right. Go. To that. Let's see if that works.
I just can't do it. I wish I could.
Close that. Nope. All right. Looks like I'm missing something. I don't know what. I'm sure it's probably. I don't want to talk, but. No.
Word? I call them forced volunteers.
Okie dokie. Alright, out of the way, Jar Jar. Here we go. Yeah, we're almost there.
We're an independent joint taxi service. No apps, no drivers, no problem.
Yeah, do you want to ride it?
Where are you traveling to today?
No, not today. Just go back to the ship and to the Senate.
Anakin, drop barrels! Oh, goober fish!
Shit. Okay, that's pretty funny.
Finally, we have what? There you are. Finally, we have revealed ourselves to the Jedi. Follow them, my young apprentice. You know what to do.
Well, if we can avoid fighting any more hooded strangers, perhaps we'll actually get to Coruscant this time.
Indeed. However, I believe that stranger may have been the Sith Lord.
Over to Coruscant. Gotta be careful how you say that. Really do.
Whoa!
That's Coruscant. The entire planet is one big city.
There's no sand anywhere.
Yeah, it's landed.
Fancy that. A personal welcome from Senator Palpatine himself.
Let us quickly explain the situation in Naboo, so my people may finally be saved.
Greetings, Your Majesty. Master Jedi.
You're right. Yeah, let's continue the story. By the way, let's talk.
It is a great gift to see you alive, Your Majesty. With the communications breakdown, we had begun fearing the worst. I'm anxious to hear about the situation on Naboo. Your Highness,
Would you be so kind as to accompany me to the Senate to discuss the matter there?
All right. It's probably Palpatine.
The Supreme Chancellor Valorum has called for a special session of the Senate to discuss the situation.
Which way are you going?
Though, I must be frank, he has little real power, and it is unlikely the Senate will act on the invasion. I believe our best option is for Her Majesty to push for the election of a new Supreme Chancellor who can take control and give us justice.
Yeah, sounds like a plan there. Oh, Palps.
Transport ships will take us to the Senate building. I have some prior business to attend to, so I shall go on ahead. Once you're ready, come find me in my office. We shall proceed to the meeting. Until then.
All right. Can we have a look around? Can we have a look around? No. There's someone to talk to.
Back in my youth, my friends and I would spin and flip our way to the top of vents like these. Oh, to be young again. Back in my youth.
All right, yep. All right. Let's see. What's over there? We'll have a look. See if it's anything interesting. Or maybe not. Just want to have a look around for a little bit. See if there's anything interesting. All right. Yeah.
You need a ride somewhere else? Look no further. So, where's your final destination?
Yep.
Well said. Drive safely.
Are you ready to begin the meeting?
Okie dokie, let's begin. Continue story, yep.
We must do something quickly to stop the Federation.
Order! Order!
Honorable representatives of the Republic. I move for a vote of no confidence in Chancellor Valorum's leadership.
Order! Order!
Popcorn.
I take Anakin as my Padawan learner.
Now is not the time for this. Go with the Queen to Naboo and unravel the mystery of the Sith.
Clouded this boy's future is.
Do you really believe we can convince Boss Nass to help us, Gaius?
What other option is there? I have faith we can convince him.
You also not knowing a boss like me, sir? He's a stubborn like a famba.
Encouraging as always, Jar Jar.
Looking to get across the planet? Risk whatever it is you usually like and hop in one of these. You ready to hit the tracks?
Not yet. I don't need the galaxy map. Oh, I'm gonna go. Oh, there goes my internet as usual. 1 second.